Bonsoir, good evening.
Hey France.
Hello.
C'est tellement cool de te voir ici à Massey Hall.
Oui, je suis très très contente d'être là. So
yeah.
Happy to be here.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm here to pass the hat.
In fact.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Sounds cool. Okay, I got to put this on?
Yep.
My hairdresser's not going to like this.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, so where's my propeller?
Well, I know it's a funky look, but it was made for the hostesses at the Expo 67 in Montreal, yeah. And they are original, the original.
Yeah,
they're real.
And it was designed by the famous designer Michel Robichaud. Yep, sorry.
I love it.
I know.
How do I look?
You look shagalish, well, fabulous. You look fabulous.
Oh.
Shagalish.
Okay. Well, you know, I heard that the hostesses actually hated these hats.
I can understand, yeah.
Anyway, guys, we're not here to talk to you about hats or model them for you tonight. We are here to teach you a very, very, very French word.
No, it's not French. It's Québécois.
Yeah, you're right. T'as raison. Excuse-moi. Okay, so the word is chicane. Please, France, explique-nous ce que ça veut dire le mot chicane.
Okay, chicane means a fight, okay, a fight, but in a Latin style. Means a lot of words, a lot of bad words, a lot of emotion, a lot of meow, you know? That's a chicane.
Sounds like foreplay to me.
What? Foreplay?
Well, yeah, like, to me, a good Quebec chicane is like watching the World Wrestling Federation in slow-mo, in French, for hours. In Ontario, you guys are way more chill. Way more chill, but in fact, you're way, way more dangerous. It's like, you know that sport in the Olympics, the biathlon, where they gracefully cross-country ski for hours, and then they turn around and they shoot at things with rifles.
Okay, easy, woman. Easy, woman. Okay, no more chicane, Florence. We are good friends,
yeah,
and
yeah.
We're gonna sing a song about friendship, and it's a song called "Hey Friend, Say Friend." Un jour en français.
Yeah, un jour, and you know, some songs are protest songs, but this song here was a protested song.
Yep.
Yeah, it was written by Stéphane Venn, who's sitting right here. Bonsoir, Stéphane.
Good evening, Stéphane.
Quel privilège d'être ici pour toi ce soir. Je te lève mon propeller hat. 50 years ago, no, you should keep it in.
Yeah. Okay.
50 years ago, Stéphane beat 2,200 entries from 35 countries around the world to create the official theme song for the Expo 67. Yep. But when it got released, the mayor was en motadis.
Let me translate.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
The mayor was some pissed.
Yeah. Oui, parce que la chanson n'incluait pas le mot Expo ou le mot Montréal. C'est vrai, Stéphane?
Yeah, okay. Ouais. Let me translate that again. He was angry because the song didn't include the words Expo and Montreal.
Scandal!
Chicane!
Uh-huh, but you can always trust a good artist to put some wisdom back into perspective. So, you know what Monsieur Venn said to the mayor? Do you know Monsieur Venn, what Monsieur Venn said to the mayor? He went to the mayor and he said this. What do you want? A song or a jingle? Because if you have a jingle, you gotta pay to get it on the radio. I wrote you a song. Radios will play it for free.
In your face, Mr. Mayor.
Un zéro pour Stéphane Venn.
Yep. Et une bonne chanson, c'est toujours un excellent argument.
And a good song always wins a good chicane.